concerts in this hall have been actually stopped because of smoking and the fire regulations. They really mean it, and they're very strict about it. So please, no smoking. If you're smoking now, please put out your cigarettes. Okay? Well, that's all. I just want to thank you for coming and thank you for your continued support. And now let's get on with tonight's program. I'd like to introduce Judy Collins.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, thank you for being here. And that's what I wanted to hear. All things are quite silent, each mortal at rest, as me and my true love lay still in one nest. A bold gang of ruffians, they entered our cave, and they forced my dear jewel to plow the salt wave. Oh, I begged for my sailor as I'd beg for my life, but they'd not listen to me, although a fond wife. Send the king. And with sweet lamentations of love we did talk, while the birds in the woodlands filled the meadows with song, and the sweet thrushes' voices made the valleys all ring. Down, for someday my love will surely return and make me amends for my sorrow and grief.
WBAI New York.
It's really nice to be singing. I haven't been working for a while, and somehow you really forget what a lot of fun it is. It is great. It's wonderful. And I was going to talk about why we're here, because, I'll do that later, but we're here because we really think this station is terribly important, and what it does is to cover so many things that you know, I know are going on, and that I can never find very much coverage in other areas, and I think they're terrific. So that's why we're here. Any I want to introduce you all to each other. Please welcome on the piano, Mr. Richard Bell. On the drums, Miss Susan Evans. This is the very first time we've worked together, and it's really wonderful. Please welcome on electric guitar, Mr. Jerry Friedman.
Stand up.
On the bass, Mr. Gene Taylor. That's a number. The flames, they followed Joan of Arc as she came riding through the dark. No moon to keep her armor. Get her through the smoky night. She said, I'm tired of the war. I want the work I had before. A wedding dress or something. Upon my swollen appetite, la 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 thank you. his fiery heart. He took the dust of Joan of Arc, and high above the wedding guests, he hung the ashes of her wedding dress. Once upon a time, our leaders gave us orders to go out and conquer the small town of Danzig. So we invaded Poland, and with our tanks and bombers, we conquered all of Poland in a few days. Once upon a time, our leaders gave us orders to go out and conquer the large town of Paris. So we invaded France, and with our tanks and bombers, we conquered all of France in a few days. Later date, our leaders give us orders to conquer the moon and the floor of the ocean. And it's going badly for us in Russia, for the foe is strong and we're far from home. God preserve us. My son, I gave you the jackboots, and the brown shirt came from me. But had I known what I now know, I'd have hanged myself. I'd have hanged myself from a tree. And then I saw your arm, son, raised high in the Hitler salute. And And I did not know all those arms soon would wither at the root. And there I saw you march off sun, following in Hitler's train, and I did not know those marches would never come back, would never come back again. I saw you wear your brown shirt. I did not complain or entreat, for I did not know what I now know. It was your you who live on in towns that passed away. Now, show yourself some mercy, I implore. Do not go marching off to some new war as if the old wars had not had their day. But show yourself some mercy, I implore. You men, reach for the trowel, not the knife. Today you'd have a roof above your heads, but that you gambled on the knife instead. And with a roof, one has a better life. You men reach for the trowel and not the knife. You children, that you may all remain alive. Your fathers and your mothers you must waken. Tell them you will not take what they have taken. You children, that you may all remain alive. You mothers from whom all men draw their breath, the war is yours to give or not to give. I beg you, mothers, let your children live. Let them owe you their birth and not their death. I beg you, mothers, let your children live. From the fall. so long ago. Long, long ago. Childhood, all the willow winding paths. dressed in lavender and leather, looking north to the sea. She finds the weather fine. She hears the steeple bells ringing through the orchard all the way from town. She watches seagulls fly, silver on the ocean, stitching through the waves the edges of the sky. And in the night, the iron. with me.
WBAI New York.
Thank you. Do you stand up or electric? These are. The ones I'm singing at the piano are songs that I've written, and this is a new one. I tried to sing this the other night when I was on the David Frost show, and they cut it off in the middle, so I'm glad to have a chance to sing it.
Who needs
your basic Joni Mitchell tunings. It was a Chelsea morning, and the first thing that I heard was a song outside my window, and the traffic wrote the words. It came ringing up like Christmas bells, wrapping up like pipes and drums. Oh, won't you stay? We'll put on the day. I'd love to, I really would like to stay on a long, long time. There is some wonderful music coming up, and it's going to be a really good night for you're a great crowd, by the way. You're really great. I used to have a radio show on WBAI, believe it or not. And what I used to do would be to invite somebody up who was a singer, guitar player, what have you, and get some, well, a little something to make everybody feel at home. A little grass or a little booze or something, and we'd sit around and we'd talk and sing some songs. It was one of the nicest ways to spend an hour I could ever find. And one of the people that came up to do the show with me was Dick Farina. And this is a song that he wrote. He's the kind of guy puts on a motorcycle jacket and he weighs about 105. He's the kind of surfer, got a ho daddy haircut, and you wonder how he'll ever survive. He's the kind of
just have some setting up to do, and then the Pooh players.
Trouble.
This is WBAI in New York City.